So once again, we're underway. And it's Bojan. Bojan Krkić needs to get it forward quickly. Pangalant. Fraser Campbell. Well down the left. Now, what are his options? Imbula. Glenn Johnson. Crunching tackle. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Well, it's Adebayor. Adebayor. Chance. It's a loose ball. Looking for a decent ball in.
Oh, not the best of headers.
Yeah, with him being under pressure from a couple of opponents, I thought he showed real determination to get some sort of attempted goal, and you have to give him credit at least for that.
Short cross. Full shot. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Can he shoot? Superb goal!
Oh, the skipper has made such an important difference to put them in the lead again. But they can't afford to retreat and defend for the rest of this second half. To do that would invite trouble. Kabay did so well with that interception, but what followed was a pretty lethal counter-attack that took seconds to convert. That's as sharp as it gets, believe me.
Imbula. Arnautovic hoists it high. Shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up. Glenn Johnson. Shaqiri. Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it. Now it's Campbell. Has he picked him out? Now it's Adebayor. Oh, surely that deserved better.
And it just goes to show you how effective those through balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
There he is, making his presence felt.
Oh, he's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that. It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment.
Arnautovic looks to dink one in. Crouch. Plenty waiting in the middle. Referee's had a good look and given a corner. Away from immediate danger. How about it? Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Crouch has a go! Shaqiri. Shaqiri. Going full steam down the flank. Shaqiri delivers. Smart save. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Oh, good interception. Crouch. Hefty challenge, but fair enough. Goalkeeper's ball. Shamak looks to thread it through. Shamak tried to play it through.
Yeah, it looked like there that he was asking just a little too much of himself to try and thread that ball through. It was a bit overambitious, but I like his thinking.
Tries a through ball. Fraser Campbell gets into a dangerous position. Shaqiri wanders offside. Johnson, aimed long and direct. Crouch pumps it forwards. McCarthy, Mbula does well there, alert. McCarthy, speculative strike. Adebayor, he goes long, he's made certain that won't get through. Let down by a lack of accuracy, deftly done. Oh, that's clever. Time to deliver. Kabay. And it's Crouch, now the pass. Fired in from distance. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. MacArthur. Adebayor. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. It out wide, fingers on the back foot, tries a through ball. Crouch was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. He's looking unstoppable here. A throw. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Jedinak tries the route one option, and it's Shaqiri. Glenn Johnson passes it through. Shaqiri goes wide. The referee's given a throw. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Looks to slip it through. Crouch has a go! That really should have hit the net.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Volscheid gets into the right position to intercept. Shaqiri. Final seconds, this has to be it. Lobs it in gently. And he's straight offside.
Maybe they're settling for what they have, because they're not going to score from there.
Fraser Campbell tosses it through. Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
MacArthur goes long and forward. Quite brilliant from Adebayo! And surely that does it! Perfect time, decisive strike. So that's it, it is all over. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim? Look, a win's a win. Sometimes it's not as you'd like, but you have to find a way to produce what you need, and I thought they did that.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.